The Terps baseball team has not held back this season. The number 24 ranked team was on fire in College Park on Monday, putting up 5 big runs to defeat Georgetown. After a scoreless first inning, Georgetown's Ubaldo Lopez knocked a pitch right out of the stadium to give the team a one-run advantage. But the Terps would not allow this again.
You know, we didn't get it done there in the eighth inning, but that's kind of been a staple of our group. We've scored a ton of runs by not getting hits, you know, just being very unselfish with it.
The team needed some momentum, and Maxwell Costas was there to provide. The Terps' RBI leader extended Maryland's lead in the fifth with a shot to left field that soared out of the ballpark for a two-run home run.
I mean, it's really easy to pitch when you got good guys behind you making plays.
Maryland was consistently able to make plays, especially in the bottom of the third. Multiple Terps put up big plays to contribute to the win. Center fielder Bubba Aline had his eye on home, and that is just where he went when the opportunity showed. Later in the match, third baseman Nick LaRusso collected an RBI to propel Maryland to victory.
You know, these three wins are huge with our confidence going forward, so we're just going to treat it like another game.
For CNS TV News, I'm Kylie Rao.